Subscribe to the African Fighters!
Okay. Okay, guys, let's talk about our Ghanaian brother, the black star of Abdul Razak Al-Hassan. Yeah. Abdul Razak Al-Hassan is a judo guy, discipline, master
black
judo.
Black belt in judo.
Yes, yeah. And he's going to be fighting in the middleweight. I think that's his middleweight debut, right?
Yeah, yeah. He's a welterweight, but has been struggling to make weight for like his last 2-3 fights. The fight has been done at catch weight. So I think UFC now said you are not able to fight at welterweight. So maybe he decided himself.
Yeah,
he moved up to welterweight now.
He took two L's, and we know what bad weight cut does to a fighter. You understand? So he's probably his. When you see his body frame, you'd probably think he's a welterweight. But I think, I think the middleweight will probably be his best balance. I feel like when he enters the cage and feels good in his body, you understand? Not having a bad weight cut, I feel he would perform very well, and he might end up finishing that guy, because that's what we used to know about Al-Hassan.
Yeah.
You know, Al-Hassan used to be like one of the guys that UFC were high on, you know?
High on, yeah. Knockout artist. Everybody out.
Yeah, so yeah. I can't wait. I know that people... I feel like we should even make a special video about Al-Hassan so people can tap from... Awesome. Who can tap from the clicks that people will come and be looking for him.
Okay. And our Ghanaian fans out there, come on, tune up, support the African fighters. So I had to bring you guys exclusive content of all the African fighters,
Akwaba,
including our
own
brother Al-Hassan. So
Akwaba. Me and my Kwasia brother over here, Farouk. Farouk, you don't know what Kwasia is, right?
I don't know what it is.
It's okay. It means you're a good boy.
Oh, thank you.
All right, so Al-Hassan is going to fight Jacob Malkoon.
Malkoon, yeah.
So what do you know about this fight, Farouk?
Yeah, Jacob Malkoon is a newcomer. He's over new in his I'm not saying new MMA, but he's just into his pro career. He's 4-1 at the moment.
Yeah, he's coming from a loss.
Coming from a loss as well, yeah.
That brutal knockout that time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's a good one for him. He made his professional debut in 2017. So I think it's a good fight for Al-Hassan in middleweight now. No weight cut, and he's going to be taking. I don't even think he has the experience on the side. He's a more experienced fighter, so it's going to be a nice one to see him fight properly in the weight class that suits him best. So let's see what Al-Hassan can do. Wish him nothing but all the best of luck. I want to see him bring back that knockout power. I want to see him be a strong force at welterweight. Just like Impa Kasanga and I going down to welterweight, Al-Hassan is moving up. So they're all finding their balance, and I think it's going to be a good decision, good plan for them. Good way. I wish them all the best.
Yeah, shout out to Razak, man, we're there with you. And when you hear the stories of like what has happened in his personal life, that we're not going to talk about it here now because it's sort of a bit sensitive. So, you just don't have a choice but to root for this guy, man. He has gone through a lot. Yeah. So, shout out to Razak Al-Hassan, man. Abdul Razak Al-Hassan, the judo guy. That's his nickname, the judo guy?
Yeah. Razak Judo, that's his nickname. That's his handle on Instagram. Razak Judo. Yeah, his name is Judo Thunder, I think. That's his nickname.
All right.
Judo Thunder, yeah.
And he has some heavy legs. That one is for sure. Have you seen his legs before? That guy knew they miss leg day, man. I remember his fight with Chaos Williams. When immediately, I think the commentators mentioned his legs, he just got clipped. Poop! I said, oh, shit, there goes the legs. Anyway, I think that's enough.
That's it, guys.
Make sure
catch you some other time. Subscribe to our page.
Yeah.
Comment, like, join the conversation. Tell us your thoughts. Tell us what you think about what we're saying. Anyway, you want to correct us. We're casuals. Join the conversation. Let's build that network. Let's converse. Let's push African fighters to the world.
Yeah, let's go. All right now.
Okay. Come on, Africans!